to the middle for Silfverberg. Over the line and back to Sam Steele. He'll feed the point off the bench. Scores! Jaycob Megna, and it's his first National Hockey League goal. Well, this is about speed on the counterattack and backing off the St. Louis Blues defense. Jakob Silfverberg uses that speed, gains possession, and then Megna comes in late. And a couple of Anaheim players, again, get to the top of the goal crease. It's both Silfverberg and Raquel. Those aren't the two likeliest of candidates to be guys that are setting screens in front of the net, but it pays off, and a great moment for Jaycob Megna.